Welcome you all to Sri Lectures YouTube channel. So in this video we will discuss about the virtual lab experiment on speed control of DC motor by using field control method. So the other name of field control method is either field resistance control or flux control. So this experiment also developed by IIT Roorkee and initiative of MHRD, Government of India. So first we will discuss some basic concept about speed control. So already we know, so the speed relation n is directly proportional to eb divided by phi. In case of flux control or field control, eb value is constant. We will take the EB value as constant. So then we get the relation n is inversely proportional to phi. So this is the relation. So now the concept is, so with respect to maximum value of flux, we bring the speed to rated speed. We bring the speed of the motor to rated speed. So further we will only able to decrease the value of flux, because we will fix the maximum value of flux at the initial condition corresponding to rated speed. So further we can reduce the flux value from maximum to minimum. So such case, so corresponding decrease in flux, speed value get increases. So here speed control above rated speed is applicable. So this method is called speed control above rated speed. Method is otherwise called flux control or field control. So now we will move on to virtual lab experiment. So again in virtual lab, again we will move to IIT Roorkee Electrical Machines Lab, IIT Roorkee. So in that, simply click on list of experiment. So in that third experiment is speed control of DC motor by field resistance control, other name of field resistance. So the aim is to study the speed control of DC motor by field control. Draw the graph between armature control and motor speed by varying the field resistance. So now simply click on simulation. Again click here, go to simulation page. So these are the component: power supply, starter, voltmeter, ammeter, field rheostat, armature rheostat, DC motor and motor cross section. So this cross section is used to find whether the motor is running or in off condition. So here simply click on instruction. They provide the how to connect the terminal corresponding to this experiment. So here they given in the instruction, connect A to B, A to K, A to Y, A to J, plus like that they will given the procedure. Simply we will follow that procedure. First we need to connect A to K, simply A to K, that is first connection. Second connection is A to Y, that is second one, and third one A to J, so A to J, and fourth one B to P, and fifth one E to M. fifth one is E to M connected by means of green line, and sixth one is F to D, here F to D, and seventh one G to R, then eighth one H to I, and next one I to C, so next one C to H, next one Q to L, so this is connection. So check the connection, we'll check the connection by simply click on this check. So here the statement is connection correct, proceed to take reading. So click on OK, then simply switch on the power supply by click on this one. So now supply is on. So now by varying the, so here the method is field control method. First we will apply some rated voltage to machine. So now, so by varying this, apply the rated voltage. So now varying this, so first reading, this is the first reading, simply take click on add to table and we get the first reading corresponding to field current 0.1, we get the speed 2500. So next again by varying the field current is 0.2, so field current is increase, so correspondingly we have the inverse relation, speed get reduces. So here check whether the field current is increase, corresponding to flux is increase, so speed is reduced. So like that we need to take minimum 6 reading. So third reading, then varying the field restart, this one is fourth one, and again by varying the field restart, so automatically by varying this, speed of the motor get reduces. And the last one, sixth reading, and the next one, seventh reading, this is the last one. So here field current is, so last reading is field current is 1, the speed is very less. So now, so this is the reading corresponding to the speed control experiment. So now we need to plot the graph by simply click on this. So this is the graph corresponding to this experiment. I will explain again in detail, while increasing the field current, speed is reduces. I will this is the final statement. So we can simply print, means we can simply save this result as a PDF. All the circuit diagram, tabulation and graph faces in PDF, we will get in PDF. We can use it for further calculation, that is mark and observation. We will take this for further procedure. So now I will explain the more graph corresponding to this one. So already we know the relation. Eb is inversely proportional to, sorry. So N is inversely proportional to flux. So while increasing flux, the speed get reduces. So here flux is nothing but field current, that is IF. So now we can plot the graph between, so here we take the IF value, so here we get the speed. So for minimum value of flux, this is the minimum value of flux, we get the maximum speed. So further we are decreasing the flux means, sorry, further we will increase the flux means speed automatically reduces. Further we will increase the field current, so corresponding to flux is increases, so the speed is reduces. So corresponding to this only we can get the simulation result also. So here the final simulation result is this one. So corresponding to increasing field current or flux, speed get reduces. So this is the experiment result. So now the next experiment, next video will be on virtual lab experiment on open circuit characteristics of DC sun generator. Thank you all. Thank you for watching. Suppose you have any doubt, simply post your doubt in comment box. We will reply soon. Thank you.